as I'm lying there, I start to see these penguins come rocketing up from the depths, and their backs are facing me as they rocket up towards this open hole in the ice. And as they're doing that, it's like somebody turned on a jet and the bubbles just start pouring off these penguins. They release bubbles from their crown, from their belly, from their back, and they essentially create a tunnel of air around themselves that would allow them to triple their speed when they exit the water.